start this long process of bronze casting, we need original master. And what's a master? It's an original sculpture made by a customer. So much like this one, this was actually carved out of blue lias. It's a stunning piece by Kempe Arts. And from here, we make what we call a silicon mold. And this takes an exact replica of this sculpture so that when we start the wax process, we can brush wax into the mold, and then it gives us an exact replica of this stone.